You could actually almost go swimming in it today.